We're walking up on the barricade now. Let me make sure my camera's clear. I'm not sure. There we go. All right. Hey, baby. Baby, can I park my... Babe, can I park my bike right here? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Excuse me. It's fucking sad. You can see. Something just happened. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I'm trying to get this on film. This is a riot. This is a riot. We about to get out of here. They got on gas masks. You know what that means. There it is.
Hey, listen up. Listen up. The ones that's out here for the protest, we might need to just... No, no, no. Because we got people that's over there that's not for the protest. They just breaking into stuff, and this is our community.
That's right. That's
so
right.
That don't make sense. Thank and we here for the protest, be here for the protest.
I don't even think I could count the number of police vehicles out here. It's 4, 8, K-9. This is war, man. This is war. No problem. No problem. All right. No problem. No problem. This is crazy. This is crazy. This fucking breaks my heart.
You're gonna have to turn around and go back.
Okay.
Ma'am.
My car is down there. How do I get out?
You're gonna have to go all the way around.
All the way around to where?
Back. I just told you.
No, back to where? My car is back that way.
You have to go all the way around.
Around on what street? That's when I'm... How far do you go? I'm sorry?
Get that out.
You guys created the barricade. You can't tell me how to get back to my car? I'm trying to get out of here safely. I told you, it's down there. Like, right before Northland.
See this street right here? You're going to have to walk all the way around all of us.
What street right here? This West main West... I'm trying to walk around. You said I couldn't. I'm trying to walk around right here where there's... Trying to walk around this way because my car is over there. So which way are you telling me to walk? I'm genuinely trying to get back
you're
to my car.
To walk all the way down that way till all the police in, across the street.
So you gonna send me back where it's dangerous and people are rioting and looting when I'm trying to walk in police presence to get back to safety?
Well, you shouldn't have come down here.
I shouldn't have come down here. I have a right to be wherever I am.
You're correct.
I have a right to be wherever I am. Yeah. And I can come down here to peacefully protest. Can I not?
Yeah.
So to tell me I shouldn't have come down here, that's the exact attitude that got them doing what they're doing. That's not helpful, Officer Neff. Who? Who should have known it was going to happen? Why should I have known it was going to happen?
It's common sense.
Common sense how?
Don't watch news.
Because there's an injustice? Injustices happen to black people every day.
I didn't say that.
So what am I supposed to be watching the news for? And you know what? I didn't watch the news because I was down here till midnight yesterday. And I went back to the courthouse, to the police station at 9 a.m. And I've been there since 9 a.m. And none of this shit happened there. Not once, Officer Neff.
A long time coming, but I know a
change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. I go to the movie and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me, don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother and I say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long, but now I think I'm able to carry. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.